The Golden State Warriors won 67 games and an NBA title, losing only once in the entire postseason last year. Somehow this offseason, they've gotten better. Reports indicated on Wednesday, and Nick Young's agency confirmed, that Swaggy P himself, Nick Young, is on his way to Golden State on a one-year $5.2 million deal, according to Adrian Wojnarowski of Yahoo Sports. The deal gives the Warriors another shooter, another good perimeter defender, as if they needed it. Young obviously comes with a knucklehead reputation, much like JaVale McGee did last season, and the Warriors were able to make McGee into a valuable weapon. What this means for whether McGee returns or not will be interesting, but along with Omri Caspi, who they agreed to terms with on Tuesday, the Warriors have upgraded on the wing considerably, which is kind of insane given that they have arguably the best backcourt and wing situation in NBA history. In the end, there's simply no question, the Golden State Warriors have gotten even better.